In this video, we will take a look at the slide of thyroid gland. The slide is stained with hematoxylin-eosin. The thyroid gland is characterized by a spherical structure called follicles. For example, here you can see a spherical structure. This is follicles. The follicles filled with an acidophilic coloid which contains thyroid hormones. So this is the follicle filled with the coloid with thyroid hormones. The follicles is lining with one layer of cuboidal cells called follicular cells. This is one layer cuboidal cells with around nuclei. It's called follicular cells. But within the thyroid gland are also found a parafollicular cells. The parafollicular cells, it's a paler cell. For example, here it's a parafollicular cell here which you present singly or in small groups. For example, here it's a parafollicular cell. Here also, here is a parafollicular cell with a very light cytoplasm. And the rest of cells is a follicular cells. Between the follicles, it's a the capillaries are present between the follicle. For example, here it's a capillaries wall. And the release of thyroid hormones from the coloid enters to the capillaries and to blood flow to the body. So the thyroid gland is surrounded by the connective fibrous capsule, and from this capsule arise the fibrous trabecula. This only thin fibrous trabecula with the blood vessel. Sometimes you can find a fat tissue. This is an arteriole. And this fibrous trabecula subdivide the thyroid gland into the lobules. So in the thyroid gland you can find the spherical structure called follicles filled the colloid with hormones. The follicles are aligned with a single layer of cuboidal cells called follicular cells, and sometimes you can visible a parafollicular cell with a paler, lighter cytoplasm than follicular cells. The thyroid gland is surrounded by fibrous capsule, which from arise the fibrous trabeculae with blood vessels, and the fibrous trabeculae subdivide the thyroid gland to the lobulus. For example, here is one lobulus and another lobulus, which borders form from fibrous trabeculae. So that's all for the thyroid.